Good morning. So it's a nice blue sky morning here at the Paradise Motel in Sikkimoose, BC. We got up this morning to this nice weather, which is great considering we drove through about 3.5 hours of rain yesterday and took all night to dry out. We're going to carry on and on a quest for more roads today and hopefully better weather. So we'll talk to you later. This little lake here is called Summit Lake, and it's nestled between Nakusp and New Denver in British Columbia. It's a beautiful little spot. We're just stopping for a little break, stretch our legs, and then we'll carry on down the road to see what else we can find. So here we are on the Needles Ferry, as it's commonly referred to. And we've just had a great day of riding a couple of the best highways in British Columbia for motorcycles. And they're so good that we rode across one way and now we're riding across them the other way. It's been a great day. We'll talk to you later. This is La Roche Lake on Highway 24 in the Cariboo region of British Columbia. It's a beautiful spot. We're on our way up to Williams Lake. We put off the trip there yesterday because it was supposed to be raining up in this area today, and on the road to Bella Coola tomorrow, but it sure doesn't look like rain right now. That's it for now. Good morning. So what you're looking at here is the remains of old bridge that serviced Highway 20 going out to Bella Coola, BC. And the river here is the Fraser River, which goes all the way down to Vancouver. And Bella Coola is our destination for today. So far it's great. We're just west of Williams Lake, BC, and have several more hours of riding. So hopefully the weather holds and just stays like this. That's it for now. So you hear about the wildfires and the impact and how large they were, and you really don't realize how big they were. As you can see, these trees here that have been burnt out on this slope here, until you can actually stand and see that whole mountain is totally burnt off. The light doesn't show it very well, but it is just the same as those trees down below us here. And that's just one of many areas on this road going through this Chukut. It's going to take a long time for that all to come back. So here we are on Route 20, about to embark on the section of the road called The Hill, which is going to take us down over there in that direction as we go through the Pacific Coast coastal region here. And it's a little bit wet here right now. People are, you know, the road's a little muddy, but so far things are going okay because we're managing to keep the right side up. It's a little more cloudy, not as blue sky as it was, but it's still a pretty nice day. Could be due to something worse. So this is kind of what befates people if they drive off the hill road It's not straight down, but it's pretty steep. And the road is, it's pretty narrow and pretty basic. If you take it easy, shouldn't be a big deal. That's what we're doing, and just about to carry on. Talk to you later. What we have here is a field of cattle that are with a young bull moose out in the middle there, and he's trying to show his affection towards what he considers to be his peers. Well, good morning, everyone. Here we are out on the west coast, just a little ways west of Bella Coola on Highway 20. We've followed Highway 20 down as far as we can go because it's kind of gotten to a point where we really can't go too much further because that's what we're looking at. We've seen lots of ravens and eagles this morning. It's a beautiful day. We're looking forward to the ride back to Williams Lake today. That'll be it for now. So it must be spawning time here around Bella Coola, as you can see by the salmon just lounging around in the shallow water here. Greg wishes he had his fishing rod here so he could do a little fishing. How do you feel, Greg? Did you have fun?
Yeah,
that's good.
Well,
we've been out to Bella Coola, back to Williams Lake, and now we're heading over to Lillooet to ride the Duffy Lake Road. Right where what you're looking at here right now is the Fraser River, and it's a gorgeous day. River's just kind of lazily just rolling down there at the end of the summer, beginning of fall. So we're just going to carry on down the road and see what shows up. These rock formations are on Highway 99 east of Lillooet. We're just heading over that way right now. Greg got caught up in some bad traffic, so I just figured I'd stop and see how far he was behind. Well, here we are just east of the town of Field, BC. Taking a short little break. It's a beautiful day, as you can see. We've had great weather the last 2 days coming back from the interior BC. And We're just on our way back to Calgary. We'll be finishing up tonight this ride. It's been a wonderful week. Hopefully you enjoy some of the video I'm going to try and put together here. Now I have to go pay attention to the traffic, because there is a lot of it. Anyway, that's it. Take care. Bye for now.